Hello everyone, happy 2017. So today I'm going to be doing another squishy tutorial and I'm going to be showing you how to make these cute little Japanese Marimo squishies. And I just made these ones so I can't squish them yet. But these are really cute and super easy to make. So yeah, let's get started.